Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to recover Facebook account we don't recognize your device.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all
this
the
one you need to
videos.
Have two things. Number one, you need to have a UC browser. Second thing, you need to have Indonesia VPN. Both app links you will get in video description. So first of all, we'll show you the hacked account that we are going to recover. We'll open UC browser, and here we'll provide the login credentials. And we'll click on login, and here you will see need help with finding your account. The mobile number or email address that you have entered does not match an account. That means the hacker has already changed the email address, phone number, each and everything. Now we'll show you step by step how you can get back your hacked Facebook account. For this one, you have to minimize this browser. And then you have to open Indonesian VPN. At the top, you will see servers option. Click on it. From here, you will find so many Indonesian VPN servers. You have to click on any of the Jakarta server. So we'll select this one. And then you have to click on this arrow to connect to the server. You can see authenticating, and we are successfully connected to the VPN, and VPN has started working. Now you have to minimize this VPN. Open UC browser again. From here you have to open google.com, and then here you have to type I can't login. Here you will see first link, I can't login. Click on it. Now here you have to provide your full name, the account display name, in second box Facebook account email address. If you have any of your email address that was linked to your Facebook account, you can provide that email address, or you can provide any of your active email address here. Provide the same email address in contact email address. Make sure your email is active. And then you have to click on send tab. And then you will reach here. Step 2, you have to again open UC browser. Open facebook.com. Click on forgotten password. Now from here you have to search your Facebook account. The hacker has already changed the phone number. You have to click on search by email. Type here your Facebook username. Click on search. And then here you will find your Facebook username. Click on it. Now Facebook will ask you to enter the password. Click on try another way. Now here Facebook will show you the linked email address. The hacker has already changed the email address, or type the password. Click on no longer have access to these, and then you will reach here. Click on I can't access my email account, and then most of you will see here option to add email address. If you don't see add email option here, then you have to open google.com and type here my account has been hacked. Click on search. And then here you will see second option, hacked and fake accounts. Click on it. Scroll down. Here you will see option, I think my Facebook account was hacked. Click on it. And then here help option will appear, try guided help. Click on get started. Scroll down. You have to answer these questions. First question, if you think your account was hacked, you have to select the first option, someone else gained access to my account. Scroll down. Second question, are you able to log into that account? Click on no. Scroll down. Third question, do you have access to the phone number or email? Click on no. Scroll down. And then here Facebook will give you a link, login identify, click on it. Now here Facebook will ask you to enter the phone number. The hacker has already changed the phone number. Click on search by email. Now here you have to type Facebook display name. Type the display name. Click on search. And then here you will see your account. Click on your account. Now Facebook will ask you to enter the password. Click on try another way. Now Facebook will show you choose a way to log in, either by entering the password or by sending the code. Click on no longer have access to these. Now you have to enter new email address. Click on add. Now Facebook will send a verification code to the provided email. You have to go to Gmail or whatever the email is. Here you will see email, new email address added. You have to enter this code. Click on confirm. Now you have to enter your new password. Click on continue. And then here you will see all done. Click on go to news feed. And here you can see we are successfully logged into the hacked account. So in the same way you can also recover Facebook account. We don't recognize your device. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.